And hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I'm a game developer. And today we're doing another Unreal Engine video. Let's open the Epic Games launcher. Here's the launcher, 2 years later. In this video, we're going to make our character collect diamonds or crystals. Let's launch Unreal Engine 4. Okay, so here's the project window, and I'm going to select a third person. Select the no starter content. Down in the description below, you're going to find an XPX file. Download it. Let's import our terrible crystal. I made that in Maya. It's really bad. Okay, so I'm gonna go to content and I'm going to create a new folder. I'm gonna call this my models. Let's import the model. Import to level. And I made this earlier. I'm gonna import it to my models. Okay, so I'm gonna go to static meshes and I'm going to turn off automatic collisions. Import. Now this model is a terrible model, so I got these two warnings. Clear that. Let's select the crystal. I'm going to make this bigger because that's the warning I got. The model was too small. Here's our crystal. It's not the best crystal ever. Okay, so let's add a component to this. Let's add a sphere collision. I'm gonna go to the event graph and I'm going to delete this here. I don't actually need this. This is the blueprint. I'm gonna close this and let's take a look at the crystal. Here is our crystal. Wow, I think I made it too big. Make it smaller. Sort of like Crash Bandicoot size. Here it is, our crystal. If you run the level, you notice that when you pass through the crystal, nothing happens. But we want to be able to collect the crystal. Bring this up again. Let's open the blueprint for the crystal again. Let's right click and let's search for event actor. Actor begins overlap. And the action is going to be destroy actor. Let's should probably make a few copies of this. Control C, Control V. Make a lot of crystals. This was a bunny game. There'd be carrots. One more crystal. Maybe one more. Somewhere around there. Okay, so let's run the game. Whoa, we are collecting the crystals. Jump. Alright, so you can see that this is extremely simple. There's nothing to it. If you like this video, hit the like button. And if you didn't like the video, smack this like button. And now it's time for the first and top comment. And today's top comment is Mr. Snake Games. And our first comment is Diego Garcia. And no videos.